最早看 UFC 的时候就知道乌利亚菲波，然后知道就是看他这个团队，然后都是小级别嘛，因为，然后就最终，然后也我的好兄弟孙亚东也在这边训练嘛，然后我也是非常喜欢菲波嘛，非常喜欢阿尔法男团这边的技术，然后又来到了萨卡文托，来到阿尔法男团训练。
He say, when he was young, he watching UFC. Uriah Faber is his favorite fighter because the same height, same weight. And then, his brother like Song Yadong, his training came to like Team Alpha Male training first and told him he's really good. At the same time, he been pay attention on Uriah Faber and the Team Alpha Male very long time. He know it's like a lot lighter weight. Contenders, lightweight champions in the gym, and the technique is suitable for the Chinese, which is like the standard size for Chinese. So that's why he choose training in Sacramento in Team Alpha Male, and he feel it's his home already.
That's great. I'm sure you're very happy about Song's performance the other night, but how special is this for you to actually now get to fight with Uriah? Because Uriah was retired and stepped away, but here you are fighting with them, that's gotta feel extra special for you, right?
他说宋亚东，他说刚刚他答案非常好，然后宋亚东刚拿了一个漂亮的 KO，然后对你来说呢，你能够跟乌利亚菲波在同一场比赛、同一晚进场比赛是什么样的感受？因为他过去是一个传奇，退役了，现在又复出，这对你来说意味着什么？
对我来说意味着是一种，中国话来说可能是一种传承吧，因为。最早他就是从最早我知道 UFC 就是看他的比赛长大的，到现在已经10年了将近，然后到现在又跟他训练，然后他又教我很多东西，教我很多训练，还是不管是生活当中，能跟他一起比赛，真的是一种就是说不出来的就是激动和兴奋。
He say he's very excited, very happy. It's difficult. It's hard for him to describe how he feel. He feels it's like, in the Olympic Games, people pass torching to the next generation. For him, he kind of feel like that. He fighting same night as his idol. Like he kind of feel like he will do his best. He's very, very excited.
Is this your first fight in America, or has he fought here before?
这是你第一次在美国比赛吗
对，第一次在美
？Yes,
国
his
比赛。
first fight in American, first time fighting American.
How's that experience for him? Just coming here, being away from family, but building up for a fight week. I know he's fought in China extensively, but what's this fight week been, or this whole camp been for him?
他说："你这次来美国打比赛，这个 fight week 这一周感觉怎么样？就是离家那么远，有没有什么特殊的感受，或者第一次在美国比赛？"
感觉非常棒，因为我已经在萨拉门托在这边训练2年了嘛，然后非常适应这边，然后心情非常放松，非常享受这种。
He say he feels great. He's really relaxed because he's been training in Sacramento 2 years. So here is like considering his hometown already. He know everyone. He very relaxed. So he feel less pressure fighting here
That's
compared to his
great.
previous fight.
So you've lived here for 2 years straight?
他说你这2年一直在这住吗？还是断断续续有回
断断
国？
续续在这边。
He's not straight. He's like some back to China for one, two months and come here, but most time he's in America.
That's great. Well, speaking of China, has such a rich history of martial arts. A lot of guys were either doing wushu or kung fu. But right now, our younger generations in China, how are they embracing MMA? Are young kids now opting to go into MMA as opposed to some of the traditional martial arts that they used to do?
他说："咱们中国有非常，深厚的文化，有非常深厚的武术文化。有人练功夫，有人练武术。他想问你，中国现在的年轻人，他们是怎么看的？他们是练 MMA 呢？他们还是更喜欢传统的功夫和武术？还是他们已经开始，打开眼界，喜欢来练 MMA 了？"
现在自从 UFC 进入了中国嘛，现在很多人已经开始慢慢去了解 UFC，慢慢去了解 MMA，然后更在大城市吧，就是中国的一线城市、二线城市，现在很多年轻人已经选择了 MMA 去学习。
He say, after UFC entering China, like more and more people getting the chance to know about MMA, Like before, he had to explain what is MMA, but now if you go to the big city like Beijing, Shanghai, Guangzhou, Shenzhen, or the capital city in each province, you don't have to explain. Everyone know about MMA already. Everyone is like quite, like how to say, into MMA.
You spoke of, you know, carrying a torch or, you know, for the Olympics. Do you like being, because I imagine you're a role model of sorts now, carrying the torch for MMA in China. Does he like being a role model of sorts for the Chinese coming up?
他说就是刚刚你说到这个传承嘛，传承，然后我用就传递火炬的这个方法来解释。然后他说，那对你来说，你有没有想着要，你是作为一个传承，想把这个 MMA 传承到中国给下一代，从飞波这里，你有没有这个想法？
肯定有，因为我也练了很多年嘛，然后一直在这个道路上一直坎坎坷坷。
He said, of course, like he been training mixed martial art for many years since he was like 几岁开始练的？
十三岁。
Since he was 13 years old, he started training martial art, Sanda and MMA, and now he's American. Like he learned a lot from Uriah Faber. Of course, he want to bring the culture, the stuff back to China to make the next generation getting better and better.
That's great. Well, jumping to this fight.Jonathan Martinez, what are your thoughts on your opponent? Where is he dangerous, and what are you expecting in this fight on Saturday?
这场比赛你对你的对手怎么看？他有哪些优点和劣点？然后你对这个比赛是怎么期待的？你觉得比赛会以什么样的方式结束？
对手还是非常全面嘛，然后他什么都会，什么都会，但是没有什么，就是没有什么强项，但他每项都很均匀。然后对这场比赛看，肯定是想去终结或者打得漂亮一点，然后给大家带来就是非常精彩的比赛嘛。
He said, his opponent is a true MMA martial artist. It's like, he know he's good in wrestling, jiu-jitsu, boxing. Basically, he's quite average in everywhere. He's not very good in something, but he's quite average.But for him, he's looking for finish the fight first, but same time, he wanna like guarantee a good show first, and same time, he's looking for finish the fight.